Bob is all about efficiency, so he caulked and weather-stripped around doors and windows. He got a rebate and saved 20% on his heating bill. He replaced furnace filters every 30 days to maximize efficiency, and he set his water heater to 120 degrees to reduce energy costs. And with all those savings, Bob and his wife did a little shopping, which made Bob's wife very happy. Get more money-saving tips and rebates at csu.org. Connect here to learn more.